In video design and production at George Brown College, you learn everything you need to be your own professional. Our program is designed for people that have a passion for the industry, but also want to make a living out of it.
So I picked the video design program because it's teaching me about like all aspects of filmmaking, everything from pre-production, which involves storyboarding and character building, to production, which involves using the camera on set, and all the way to post, where you assemble the footage together and then add in motion graphics and VFX.
My favorite class so far is definitely the cinematography class. It's very hands-on. You get to play with cameras, you get to learn very practical things about how to light and how to get the image that you're really looking for.
I think the faculty is amazing. All of them work in the industry, so they give us insights and tell us what technology is being used, what styles are being explored.
Our video design program, and just like many other programs at this college, have a tradition for working with the industry. Most of our projects are done in combination with some either industry idea or with the company themselves. So we definitely prepare our students to work in the industry by giving them that experience from the very beginning.
Current trends in the content industry show that video is absolutely taking off, both mobile and online. YouTube actually now dominates all content viewing around the world and now outpaces theatrical feature films and television. There are plenty of jobs available for storytellers who understand how to use video effectively. And I think the two-year program does a really good job at that.
Because the School of Media offers so many different programs, we have the opportunity to collaborate with one another. Working with the acting students has actually been really eye-opening. You create stories and you create characters, but it's not until you actually go to filming that you have the actors bring the characters to a different place. When I originally came to George Brown, I actually came to refine and work on my technical skills as a wedding filmmaker. But since being here, I've been inspired in my cinematography class to then pursue shorts and narratives and commercial and branded content as a cinematographer.